up early so that they could tour in our village and talk about the environmental issues in our community. So, hey, let's go!
Oh, hi everyone! I will bring you and show you to our little mountain view, and I will be discussing there our topic, and let's go! Ay, before that, don't forget to wear your mask for everyone's safety.
Of our mini mountain, proudly flexing it, which we can see the vast view of our neighboring zone. Even how much this view relaxes our senses. There are also parts of this place that negatively affect our environment. As we all know, conversion of forests or uplands into subdivision may be a big help to some, like investors or residents, but it also affects some aspect of the environment. Come and let me show you around. Since we just transferred here in our village, we have not experienced any complications regarding to the environment.
because the residents here in our village really take good care of the environment of our community and help one another to maintain the order.
Before it is full of trees, but now it is converted into houses or subdivision. Now, I will ask you, what will happen in the lowland if the upland is full of houses? It is almost dry, and if a heavy rain comes, this will happen.
The water of the upland flushes downward. It only took 30 minutes of heavy rain to rise up the level of the water. The trees that remain can no longer hold the amount of water capacity, so flash floods occur unexpectedly. This is the aftermath of the flash flood. The residents of our community suffers the pollution from the subdivisions. The solid waste are flushed down and stuck in our creek.
This is the end of my vlog. Stay safe and always remember, be healthy and be happy. Bye!